In any future war, America's command over digital and satellite technology will give her the power to see farther, react faster, and strike with greater precision than any nation in history. But as time marches on, other nations will catch up. They'll develop sophisticated weapons of their own. The continental United States has just become the target of a missile strike launched from beneath the Caspian Sea by the last remnants of General Abadan's forces.